Hello, in this question, to find the total thermal resistance